There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep.
James and Alexa, your love story is a testament to the incredible connections we can forge when we least expect it. Your relationship is built on a foundation of trust, respect, and unwavering support for one another. And as you take this next step in your journey, I know that your love will continue to flourish and grow. Today, as we celebrate your union, let us raise a glass. May your lives be filled with endless love, shared dreams, and countless moments of joy. May you always find strength in each other and face life's challenges hand in hand. And may your love and story continue to inspire and uplift all those who have the privilege of witnessing it. So, to James and Alexa.
You are the reason.
There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason. My heart keeps bleeding, I need you now.
If I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour.
Several months ago, when James told me that he had asked Alexa to marry him and she had said yes, I was very, very pleased, and part of me was saying it's about time. And raise our glasses and wish James and Alexa best of health, wealth, and love in the coming years, and time to enjoy it all.
He just puts up with all of our guff and all of our teasing, and he's okay by us. We're happy to have him as a member of our family officially now, right? Raise a glass to friends and family and Mr. and Mrs. Duke. Cheers.
Because I've gotten to watch you too. So cheers to you both and this long-awaited day.